chocolate chip?
Yes.
You got it.
Thank you.
And I'll let you pick off.
Ooh, that's sexy right there.
90110. Top
fluff.
She said 10-01.
Yeah.
Look at that fluff. Oh, Lord.
I hope you got that.
Did you want a receipt?
Oh. I'm good.
Okay. There you go.
Huh? I'm just holding my own light.
Okay.
Well, you can't
wait,
put on
that,
a little.
That could be the thumbnail.
Ah! You have to put it
down. Wait, it's a dick in that camera.
Okay. Oh, we gotta wait for you for the
first time. I already ate it.
No, you good.
You have something to put behind it? Having too much fun instead of car law.
I can't.
Why do you have it? Is that the only place to go?
Right here.
Is it shaking still? Don't judge me. Okay. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another estrogen release video. I am Asia. In today's video, I am introducing a new segment called DMV. Oh, crap.
Treats.
Treats. But basically, DMV Treats is when I go around DC, Maryland, and Virginia finding new places to eat at, because that's what I do in my normal life anyway. So, this place is called
Sophie's Sugar Dough. Cookie. Oh.
I think Sophie's Dough, right?
It's Sophie's Dough, yeah.
Sophie's Dough. It's in Springfield. You're looking for it in the ice cream. It's in Springfield. This joint is going to be melting. It's in Springfield, Virginia, in the Town Center Mall, and it was a very cool place. Did y'all think it was cool?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
They're very friendly.
Yeah. We should all say what we got.
Walk you through.
I'm sorry, I cut you off. Shut up, Queen.
I'm just sitting back here with my light.
Your light. The fact that you had to make your own light, though. I'm so sorry. I this stuff, I'm telling you, I got the... I got your not your average nut with, and it has Nutella in it. So once I see Nutella, I was like, oh yeah, bet. What did you get, Lo?
I got the sundae, which brings a cookie of your choice, and I got chocolate chip, and my cookie dough is s'mores.
Ooh.
And then I got, what's the ice cream you got?
Fudge brownie.
Fudge brownie ice cream, and I decided to go with fluff marshmallow as my topping.
That sounds good. Y'all got the edible cookie dough, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How does it taste? Is your stomach bubbling yet?
I know it's going to. Like, give it a little bit of time. Oh, yeah, she's not going to act right later.
I was about to say, I used to tear up cookie dough back in the day, so I think I might be immune to it, but...
Yeah. Like, can you really get sick from it?
Yeah.
Like, how often does it actually happen?
I've never ate cookie dough in my life, so...
What?
Why not?
Bro, I don't really have a sweet tooth.
Two of the dough.
You don't have a sweet tooth?
That's right.
I wake up thinking about sweets.
I wake up thinking about hot Cheetos.
Still?
About what?
Hot Cheetos.
Ew.
I just can't do
ulcers.
Right.
This is how you get cavities.
Girl.
Also accurate.
Fixable.
Yeah, exactly.
Fixable. I don't care. Shoot, I had...
There's a lot of, like, sweetness in here.
I had 7 cavities at once before, so...
Oh.
I don't care.
My dentist told me I was sensitive to sweetness. So.
What if you just spit up right now?
Right, like a baby.
Alright, thank you for watching if you're watching.
Sophie's dough.
Please go get your ice cream or something. Y'all, if y'all could taste this waffle cone. Bubble waffle, yes.
I wanted to get it, but it looked like a little bit too much.
I wish we was in the middle of a pandemic so I could have ate it right there when it was hot. But it's still so good.
I can't even like get to the cookie. It's so like far down. Like the actual cookie at the bottom.
Let me see yours
again. Oh, it's the best now.
Quinn got sprinkles.
I did get sprinkles. I didn't want the cherry.
Back in the day when I was like back in the day when I was a kid, I used to get a bowl. When we used to go to the Golden Corral as a family, I would get a bowl of sprinkles and then put hot fudge on it. How fat is that?
Like just sprinkles. No ice cream?
Just sprinkles. And I thought it was so good.
Huh.
I'm like, did my parents care about me? Like, did they think,
said,
like,
you know what?
She could do what she wants. Basically. She's going to corral. But,
Oh, you can eat.
Don't even get me started. I just know there's a people in front of us right now.
There
Jesus.
Is.
Golden Corral was like heaven back in the day.
Nothing kind of lay that need.
I was about to say, turn it on.
Turn it back on.
We actually got on for like 5 minutes. We almost
we should have just drove to Queen's Card.
Probably.
And turned the lights on.
Does it taste good to y'all?
I really like the chocolate there.
It's sweet.
Yeah.
Right. I wonder if they make their own chocolate. Like, cause I thought they, I think they had something on their page that was like their own fudge or something.
Really?
This, well, this, like,
nah, if you got sweet.
Is that people, a like, ooh,
me? No.
I was
usually I don't like chocolate, but this chocolate, I can do.
I just can't believe you don't like chocolate. That's I just feel crazy. Like, what's the likelihood of you guys coming back here?
Zero. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Thank you for your sponsorships.
we got a little rewards point thing, so
yeah,
I'm coming.
You,
oh yeah,
quick. We gotta come back.
Basically, you'll get a punch card when you come, and so every time you come, you get a punch.
Buy 9, get the 10th free.
9.
It's gonna take a couple of months to get to this.
What's 9 times 13?
Is that what you're getting each time? You're not getting something new.
Probably so. I don't know. I kind of
next
wanna,
time I'm getting strawberry.
I really want the little cookie with the ice cream. That's what I planned on getting in here. But
oh, the cookie sandwich?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I was like, this looks more like the fancier one.
Like, but the dough, it's a lot. Like, I couldn't imagine getting that cookie.
Mm-hmm.
And then with the dough in it. Mm-hmm. Also, like, the dough is just like, it was like she said, like, it's really rich. Like, it is, that is dough.
Let me see your dough again.
It's, I don't even know if you can see it.
That's
it's,
the dough?
It's under there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
so,
under this.
That's so. Under my, like, ice cream, so.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what am I looking at?
We're, like, mixing it together. It's still, like,
I know, I wish I kind of got dough. I wonder if you could do add-ons. See, we didn't have time to answer questions. They were very, very kind. Very, very sweet up in there. Playlist was popping.
But you gotta get you in
they
and out.
Yeah, they have to get you in and out, because number one, social distancing, and on top of that, I guess it's a popular place because I think we were there and it was already like 5 people in there waiting. And this takes some
it's
time.
Small.
Yeah, like small. Very, very small. I wonder how much money they bring in a month.
Mm-hmm.
Should I open an ice cream shop? Asia's dumb. I still got their whole vibe.
Just change the color.
Ain't your average macadamia nut.
Oh my God.
Just something real stupid. Just kill all their titles
do
and stuff.
A punch card, oh. But 8 instead of 9.
You gotta get 9 there. Come here and get 8. But all in all, I like this place, you guys. Mm-hmm. I'm excited to come here after the pandemic is over. I don't know when that's gonna be. So I need to be able to eat this on site immediately. Y'all ain't gonna lie, my stomach's starting to do a little bubble. That little Chipotle and then this.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I'm lactose intolerant. I'm not supposed to be eating stuff like this. And I think I'm allergic to gluten. So I'm definitely not supposed to be eating stuff like this. Dang, where'd that light go? Whose light was that?
That was the car in front of us.
No, this light went out.
Did you? Wait, because I'm not trying to like blow your battery back here.
Girl, yeah, I know y'all would get me home. I know y'all would get me home. All right, I think we could close out the video now. What y'all think? Well, what's that? I do got cookie dough in here.
Really?
Ah! But yeah, like the place. I don't know, let me try to get the logo in here real quick.
You gotta put your hand behind it. I've been watching so many YouTube videos.
You gotta start a YouTube channel, though. I'm telling you, know all the secrets. I don't know if that's in focus.
It's not.
But
I told you, you gotta put like your hand behind it.
I don't know if you guys saw that. If this didn't come out right, I'll pop a picture somewhere.
Yeah,
but all in all, I really like this place. It's very cute. It's
don't
very
pop it
nice.
Over my face. Pop it over her.
Bloop.
Don't mind to be nice.
Every time you talk, I mute you. I'm like, boo. I hope this ain't blurry. I have a strong feeling in my gut that this is gonna be mad blurry. Look at Queen. Queen looks mad blurry.
She's
back
blurry.
Here.
Put a hand behind your bed.
You tell me she was blurry the whole time.
No, right now. Before
now,
she was.
Now she's
after
good,
this,
right?
Yeah.
All right, you guys. This place is good to go. We love it.
Do it again.
Take 2.
This place is good to go, you guys. We love it. 10. What's y'all rating out of 10?
I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10.
Nice. What you going to give it?
A 7. I was gonna say 6.
Ouch.
I love it. 3 out of 10. 8.5. I really like this place. It's really cute. The vibe is dope. So with that being said, thank you for watching. If you're watching, wait, did I even introduce y'all?
Nope, because you hate us.
Just so you know, we're the best.
Discord in this law, period. Say no.
I love Instagram. Right. I don't even know the handle. No, I don't know it.
AJ Fuego.
Thank you.
Period.
Might be underscore.
And J Jocelyn. Okay. 08 Jocelyn underscore 08 yeah. Jocelyn underscore 08
Okay, memory game.
Mm-hmm. I remember people's ad names before. I remember wild. Their I'd be like Mark 316. You're like, you remember me?
Like, you creep.
I think that's a real person, so I'm gonna leave that out. Thank you for watching. If you're watching, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys have any recommendations, if you guys have any recommendations on where you want us to go next, let us know in the comment section. This glue. as soon as I turn the camera off, I'm like, all right, y'all gotta go. All right, get out.
Right, blade it on.
I'm gonna head out.
Click the bell for notifications.
Oh yeah, click the bell. I need to start saying that. Click the bell for notifications.
For Quinn said.
And I'll catch you on the next video.
Sorry. Out.
Start your channel. All right. Right. And I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.
Bye.
They're taking a pure electric signal and sculpting it into something of beauty.